me back with the OU. The dog always find his way back home, and it's so true. Later on, fall through and pop one. You know the motto, smoke something, drink something, pop one. Got your hand on my gun.
Hey, Aunt Sarah. Yeah, I'm doing great. Yard work? Yeah, I can help you with yard work, for sure. I'm a little busy tonight, but I promise you, Aunt Sarah, I'll be there. I'll help you out. Okay, I love you, Aunt Sarah. Goodbye. I'll see you later.
Thank you for the invite, but I have something to do now.
I need to go get my sleep mask.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
You hanging around after?
Shoot, man. I got something I gotta go do.
That's all respect. Hey, great game.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. What's up, Lehi? This is Jacob with Legacy Live. And this week, I am going to introduce you to probably the coolest club here at Lehi. Let's get into it. So, Matthew, why did you decide to start Connect 4 Club?
Well, about a year ago, I realized that Connect 4 doesn't really have much recognition, like chess does, but they're both like strategy-based games. But Connect 4 is a lot more simple and inclusive, so I thought it would be nice to have this community for people that want to learn strategy and gaming together.
How did you get the club formed? Like, what do you have to go through with the school and the district to get one formed?
Well, I talked to Mr. Abrams, our assistant principal. He was very helpful with it. He gave me some papers. I read through them and signed them and listed why I think this club would be good for the community. Wrote a constitution for the club to explain what we're doing. And yeah, it's like that. Well, Connect 4 is great. It's very simple. Anyone can learn it if you're old, young, and anyone can enjoy it no matter what. And I think it's really cool about this game compared to others where they're more complicated or intimidating. But for this one, it's for everyone. And people don't play it enough, so we're opening that new community.
Why should the students of Lehi come and join the Connect 4 Club? Because some might not be interested in the club. So what would you say to convince them?
Well, this club is welcome to everyone because everyone's learning Connect 4 because, you know, frankly, it hasn't been played much. So, yeah, everyone can come, and they're not like big obligations in the club. You just come to have fun, maybe learn a few strategies, make friends, meet friends.
When I first heard about this club, I thought it was a pretty weird club. But then after I took the time to go and film Matthew and his group of friends, I gotta say that this club is probably one of the best clubs that I've seen here at Lehi. And yeah, it's just Connect 4, but I think that you'll see that it is a lot more than Connect 4, and these are a very entertaining group of people. Heck, I'll probably even join the club after this, and I would strongly suggest that you do too. See you later, Lehi.